Right now, investigators in Owen County are trying to figure out what caused a house fire that killed three people over the weekend. By the time firefighters got there, the house was full of flames and in danger of collapsing. It happened Sunday morning in Patricksburg, west of Spencer. The fire department says they still don't think foul play was involved, but they do need to do more testing to identify the three victims as well as figure out what started it.